Hello there guys, as you know, there's an error with the generative AI inside the Adobe Photoshop application that it doesn't work at all, which is a worldwide issue with the AI inside Photoshop. So basically, all you have to do is just install another version of Photoshop, which is Photoshop 25.5, which I have tested it. So let me show you how you can do that. On your desktop computer or on your Mac, just search for Adobe Creative Cloud application and open the Adobe Creative Cloud application. If you open it, it is on home section here on the left. So click on the app section and find the Photoshop application here, which it is here on my screen. Now click on these three dots, which shows more actions, and click on other versions. Here it shows you all the Photoshop applications of 2024 and 2025. Now here scroll down to see the Photoshop 25.5 version, which is here on my screen. Photoshop 25.5. I have installed it before, so it says uninstall on my computer. It says install on your computer, so you just have to click on it and install it. Now I'm opening the Photoshop 25.5 application, and I open this photo just as we used it before. Make a selection and click on generate a field and generate, and wait for it to generate. Now as you can see, it works and it is generated. You can use the other variations. And if you want to use the newest version of Photoshop and the AI inside it, we have to wait until it gets fixed by Adobe. And that's all. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and leave a like for us. See you in the next one.